and rendering shudders in spite of ourselves.
Having him for so long. So dark underground, we had seen no light for days. What was visible, how there was the enemy. The fact that they were fighting against the better nature. Our voices had been buried to breathe our eyes. For we had no to speak of war for days on end.